Okay, let's open some presents. So I've got this oversized hoodie with the panda pattern. And then let's see what's this. Wow, that's gorgeous. Really beautiful. My mum got that for me. Really nice. Just going around giving all my plant babies some water that need water. This one probably needs a bigger pot, but I think it's okay for now because I just let it dangle down. Got a bagel with avocado and egg and salmon. Another birthday present from my mum. She forgot that she made this one for me. So I got this one from my mum, and then this one was from Buy Nothing. My mum also did an Olaf one from that I got. You may have seen my Christmas vlogs. I started doing an Olaf one and my mum finished it. So mum's done quite a few diamond arts. I've rarely done one. I've only done like a bookmark. Getting ready to go out. My sister took a negative rat test, so it should be okay. I'm just wearing cloth mask today. I just want to wear something nice. But I can't find my cage to go inside my mask. We got like these cages that aid with breathing and make it not so hot. But I don't know what happened to it. I think I was washing it and it ended up like in the laundry somewhere, and it might have accidentally got packed away. I didn't put it back with my other mask because we haven't been needing to wear masks for a while until like obviously this week when we've been exposed to COVID. At the reused market, how you going? Time to get our political snack. Those has a... Go get your political sandwich, sausage. Oh no, I've been driving around all day. Drove to the reuse market and then drove to get a sausage, and now dropping my stuff at the GP. And I'm gonna see what vouchers I can get if I have a Jamaica blue free cake or anything. So I'm gonna head to Carousel to use some of my vouchers. Got Maya $10. I think Dusk $20, a few other ones. I'll see what I can use, and then if I find out later, I've got a coffee one, then we'll go to another shopping center just because the parking's shite. Yes, yeah, thank you. Got the free
coffee.
Free birthday muffin and shouted a drink. Why is mine so much bigger than yours?
Because yours is a chai latte.
Good bargains. Got like this from the reuse market. This water drinking dispenser, shoe organizing thing. So let me show you what I got at Dusk and Maya with my vouchers. So for my birthday, I got this. I got the panda hoodie. Got this. And then for my vouchers, so I got this panda, Maxwell Williams panda drink bottle. Because I have this bottle from, what's the company? Cheeky, I think it is. I got a few years ago, but now I can't find the lid for it, and it's kind of like paint damaged. Anyway, I got this bottle, and these are originally like $25, they are $24.95. It was down to $17.47. Plus I had a $10 my voucher, so it was only like $7.47 out of pocket. Super cute. I have kind of Maxwell Williams collection, as you can see there, like my coasters. Another one there. Peter Chroma in particular. There, Peter Chroma, the panda one, the zebra one. So they're all my Peter Chroma collection of coasters. Then from Dusk, I realized you have to spend $40 to get $20 off. So the first thing I got was this trinket dish, and it's Leo the Leopard in white, and it was $5. I think the original price was $10, plus you get discount on top of everything. So Leo trinket dish, original price $5. Original price $10, now $5, and then down to $4.75. And then another trinket dish, Otis the cat trinket dish, now $10, Then with the member discount, $9.50. And then some oils, $10 each, but with the member discount, $9.50 for each of these essential oils. And then this diffuser care package, cleaning package, original price $14.99. Going for a walk now to the pharmacy.
And just to get some fresh air.
And get some fresh air because it's a nice day, which is very unusual for my birthday, where it's actually not raining. Like, I was born on a stormy day, and like for years, every year on my birthday would be stormy. Till maybe the recently, the past. Well, 1 year I was in China, so obviously I don't know what it was like here. But to be like 26 degrees is a bit unusual. So that's why I've changed what I was wearing, because I was getting a bit hot. But panda again. Yeah. Hot after that. Alright, let me pack my bag. Then I'll have a quick rinse off. A bit hot. Hey, June! Pastel Posy in Hessian.
Come on, girl. Yeah, that's
gonna be a... My hair's a bit of a mess. We're off to the hotel now. My friend just delivered, so we were supposed to go on the girls' weekend together, but we cancelled because mum's got COVID and my sister's not feeling well, so we cancelled. And we were supposed to do something together today, but she didn't really want to. So she ended up sending me bouquet of flowers, and they're quite expensive. Our room for the night. We've got so many beds. Breakfast. So this is the breakfast, and I guess the restaurant's not open, so this is our breakfast for tomorrow. We each got a little fruit salad and then variety of cornflakes, but that probably means we don't get the pancakes because the restaurant is closed. Little TV. A nice room and a view of traffic. Pointed really. We were supposed to get a welcome drink between 5 and 6 in the bar, and also like the breakfast was supposed to be like continental. No, not continental, I don't know. Like, it was supposed to have like toast and pancakes and stuff. But all we've got is what's there, which is like a few cereals. And then fruit salad, fruit little fruit pack thingies. I guess there is tea and coffee, orange juice, milk. Not bad view here though, if we had a higher up room. But there's no real rooms facing this way though. If you have a look at it, all the rooms are like facing the other way.
St. Nicholas Street.
Nice sunset down there, beautiful. It's like a ghost town here, it's like dead. It's like nothing. So quiet, like, wow. Let's walk to the back of King's Park now. I think we're walking around in circles, mate. Why is nothing open? This is Saturday night and like, it is dead. If we were staying there, we could have hired some bikes. Is that a hotel?
Yeah.
Club Wind.
Probably prefer to stay in something like that because at least it's.
So originally we were going to go this girls thingy, which got cancelled. And then we were going to go stay in Airbnb, but it was too expensive to stay on a Saturday. So we could have gone last night, but we decided not to. And then we found this place, which was like reasonable. But who knew that the breakfast and everything wouldn't even be what it is. I reckon they should have given a discount. Because like, you saw the photos, they had like toast and pancakes and stuff, and none of that.
and then no welcome drink or anything on the arrival, so it's like nothing. Hello there.
Well, this isn't sketchy at all.
Finally found a place to eat.
I think I found an okra or something.
What did you get? Okra. Then this one's probably yours, because I got...
Yeah, maybe.
Go have a look at the menu if you're not sure. And get, if we don't get lost, we should be 10 minutes away from the hotel. I think what happened is we were trying to look at the hotel, had a list of like recommendations where to eat, and we're trying to look for that one, and then we couldn't find it, and we're like, oh, we'll start walking to Subi. And then we're like, just end up going in a big circle. And then after a while, I was like, I'll look up restaurants near me. And then we found this place, but yeah, we were already quite far when we found this place. It's only 10 minutes from like the hotel. And I wonder if that's the lunch bar that they said, maybe. Ice creams are kind of a rip off, $5 each. Some orange juice. Such a small TV.
This is...
I don't want to watch this.
No, it's fine. I already know. I
haven't watched it in ages. So I'm gonna end the vlog here. I'm gonna probably have a shower and just chillax in the hotel, and yeah, my friend's gonna drop off a present to me, but that's in a few days.